Welcome friends, welcome to Knowledge World Express. In this tutorial, we will learn how to develop a bend of 90 degree and having the diameter of 1 meter or 1000 mm. This is the conceptual view of the drawing or bend portion. You may look in the 3D view. This is the bend portion having 1000 dia and 90 degree angle. First of all, we will divide this bend in equal even parts. Let us make a line with the center line of this circle and have the polar area command from here center. Now we will make it fill angle 90 degree, and this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 parts we will divide this bend in even parts. Let us have 12 parts. Higher the partition, smoothness of the bend will be high. Means if we will make less partition of this bend, the smoothness of the bend will be low, and if we will make more partition of this bend, the smoothness of the bend will be good. So for getting more smoothness on the bend, we have to make a higher partition of this bend. Here we take 12 part of this bend. We are dividing here in 12 parts of this bend portion. For dividing in 12 parts, we will make 13 items and press enter. Now you may count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here 12 parts we have divided. Now we will just make a line perpendicular to this line. So we will on ortho mode for that, this one. And after that, we will make, after leaving one line, we will make perpendicular to the another line. So we will have this line perpendicular sign here, and now we will move this to this point, and this is the cut point. So we will trim this and this is the smoothness of bend. So it proves that if we will divide more parts of the bend, the smoothness will be higher. Same phenomena we will do here. Just make a vertical line from here, and just make a line which is perpendicular to this line, this perpendicular, and now move this one, this point to this point. Now it will cut each other, and we will trim through the cut point. Now this is the for two parts, and now we will copy these two parts for all. For that we will change the color of this line and make it yellow, this one. Okay, and now we will copy this because all partitions are equal, same. We will copy, just copy from here this one, one after one after one after one and after one. Now we will rotate these all objects for getting aligned. Just use rotate command here, reference this point, this to this. Same here, select this, rotate command, yes, reference this point. Same here, we'll make it this, just rotate from this face point, reference is from here to this end point to this end point. Now for this one, for this, just rotate from this point, reference this to this, this one. Now for that one we will again rotate reference this point to this and this. It is clear that the bend portion has been divided into 12 parts and all 12 parts are the same as each others. Means this one, this parts is same as this one, this one, this one. So we will develop one parts and copy the for the another parts. And means at the side when we fabricate this type of bend, we have to just develop one portion of this bend and just weld it to each other with 12 portion of the bends. Means we will make 12 parts of same. So we will copy this object for developing one portion. Just copy and this one the first part, just joint it. Now we have to make a circle from the center point to 1 meter radius, 1 meter dia, sorry. Just move. Now we will move it. Remember that ortho mode should be on so that it moves vertically this way. Now we will divide the circle in the 12 equal parts. For that we will use polar array this one and divide into 12 parts. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12, these are the 12 parts. Now for that we will array creation, close array, just make line from here to here and copy this all from these all points. This will be the same similar line. Now we will make a simple maximum length of the plates. These heights is maximum, so we will just mark maximum length of this line. Now we will make one reference line from here, this one, and now take one circle from here to here. For that radius, just move it, move this circle from this center point to here and just make draw a line, this one. Now delete this circle, this was taken for reference. Now just copy this line and just divide into 12 equal part as the circle was divided. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 and 12 parts. Okay, now we will just copy this line and just do from every cross points. Okay, now this is our current layer. Now we will make a draw line, start from first cross points, second from here, third line here, fourth is here, fifth, sixth and same, go to opposite direction, downward, sorry, this one,
एंड लास्ट इज दिस वन.
नाउ इट इज द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ अवर ऑब्जेक्ट. वी कैन डिलीट दीज लाइन्स एट इट वॉज टेकन फॉर रेफरेंस एंड वी विल जस्ट ड्रॉ लाइन हियर एंड हियर. दिस पोर्शन इज नोन एज द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ वन पार्ट विच वी वेयर मेड एंड वी विल रिपीट दिस डेवलपमेंट फॉर ऑल. वी विल यूज हैच कमांड फॉर शोइंग द डेवलप्ड पोर्शन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. दिस इज अवर डेवलपमेंट एंड द स्केल विल बी 50. Less than 50, that is 10. You can take 10. This portion is our development of one portion of the bend. Means in this portion, this is the development of this portion only. And the same developments will be for this. Means 12 equal parts will be there, and each part's development will be the same. Means we will make this type of 12 parts and weld with each other for making this type of bend in when we fabricate the object. Thank you very much for watching this videos.